Assalamu alaikum and welcome to today's tutorial on this designer suit. It's a series of Itihaad by HSY and they're quite expensive suits, so I'm just going to guide you through with what's supplied first and then how we can go about making something that's going to look a little bit similar to this. Although we're not going to do an exact same replica because we don't have the same items that they've claim to have provided in the picture. So what we have is the fabric for the front and the back. This on its own, you could actually, if you wanted, you could do a design on its own without actually the need for the other. And to be honest, I'm actually quite tempted to do that, because what we have here is a very nice lawn without the additional need for anything. If I wanted to make it simply, then I would just cut out a kameez in this and just simply sew it as it is. And there's absolutely nothing wrong with doing that because it's quite sufficient. But we're going to go on to, I'm going to show you what we have first and then decide on a design. So there's the border on both the front and the back. The neckline is not embroidered, it's just a pattern that's been embossed on. And then the back, it has the sort of stenciled out pattern, front, top and bottom, and then it's got the borders going at the bottom, and it's also got these stripes. A lot of this will come away when sewing. These panels will come straight completely away. There's one thing I can say for these suits is that they provide ample fabric. Okay, so that's the front and the back. And then we have the additional fabric for the sleeves. And that's a combination of like a maroon and a pink and a bit of beige and a turquoise, all the colours, a splash of all the colours. And that's for the sleeves. And then we have two of these puttees. This one is a green and a blue, navy blue embroidery done on the same fabric, and then we have the blue and the pink embroidery. Unfortunately, this could have done, they've shown it in the picture like they've used it as double. There's no way that's enough for a care to do the top and the bottom. We're only going to be able to do the one, so we're either going to do the top or the bottom. And then it has this beautifully embroidered panel, which is supposed to be for the front. So we've got a number of things here, a number of things going on here. And the next thing is, this is just for the dress. And then we've got, we had the plain, which already I've cut out as the pants. And this is the, this is going to be the crop top or the capri pants. Okay, that's the capri pants. And in addition to that, we have got with this suit a very pretty pure chiffon dupatta, and that basically is the complete suit. So this, the only thing we've got to do is just picot the edges, and inshallah that's that done. Next job is now to decide on what kind of design we're going to make. Looking at this, what we have is these two borders, and I would combine this with this in this way, and then I will use this for the bottom. And that basically will give me the front portion of the dress. Now the next thing is to decide on what we are going to do, whether I'm going to take out the neck from that and use it in this, or whether I'm going to, you know, it's just such a shame because it's a lightweight fabric. It's just such a shame to, you know what, I'm going to make two dresses out of this. I'm not going to bother with making it like that because one, we can't actually, I won't be able to wear it like this. I want to keep it as simple as possible. And yeah, I'm not going to bother. I'm going to make two dresses out of it. At least with one trouser, one dupatta, I can wear the alternative dresses. So, you know what, might as well make the most of it. And who's bothered? You don't have to go according to, you know, any of what they specify.